Marketing. Marketing is, if you define marketing, is having a sales force, having advertising and promotion. That is the old definition, maybe, of what marketing consisted of. The new view is that marketing's purpose is to create, I call it CCD, create, communicate, and deliver value to a target market. The view of marketing is that it is the growth function. It has responsibility for growing the size of the market. Why is marketing able to get more ideas about other function in the firm? The reason is that the marketers are the only ones who spend time with the customers, trying to get them to buy something. And as a result, they are the first to see new opportunities. If your people right and marketers right, they're going to welcome an idea they see of something needed by customers that no one else noticed. Also, they're the first to sense the threats, the barriers to buying. So the job of the marketer is to be touching the real market and converting what their observations are into opportunities and threats that may happen.